2-Minute Daily Spiritual Devotion. 'Stay humble. Humble yourselves in the presence of the Lord, and He will exalt you.' James chapter 4 verse 10. Reflection. In the face of God, do I really have something to be proud of? Which is more important to me, receiving praise from people, or being honored by God? Am I still living to get exaltation for myself, or am I now living for God's glory and desire to obey Him constantly? Action point. I know and believe that God asks me to quit the world's way of pursuing honor and praises for oneself. Instead, I will always be reminded that God calls me to trust Him to exalt me, when the time is right, without trying to get that glory for myself. God will exalt those who come to Him with real humility. I will draw near to God, obey Him, submit to His authority, and worship Him fully, for He is my highest priority. Like our Lord Jesus Christ, I will make myself nothing and refuse to fight for my right to be glorified. Our God calls us to walk in humility today, and receive God's glory forever. No to honoring by men, and yes to being honored by God. Amen and amen. Two-Minute Daily Spiritual Devotion.